What the shit? The fuck just happened? Hey, what up?
How are you doing, bro?
Oh, I'm alright.
Just living the dream here. Doing some winning today?
Yeah, probably. Give it a go. If we lose one, get back out of it and not do it again. Which I think we should win. I would have won my last match, but it kind of just landed on the team like fell apart. I just played against these guys, the Chucky and the Salty. They're not really that great. One of them played Junkrat, and the other one played Varian. Varian Tank, if I remember. It's a weird band.
This, what do you play? So, we ban it.
Kale? Okay. Yeah, it's up to you, but I would ban Kale. Kale or Asmodan.
I can switch if you want to tank fits.
No, I'm down for whatever.
Go Orphea Knives.
I mean, if you want to win, I could break out the Tychus.
Oh. Well, whatever you guys want to do. Let's see what our variant switches to, though. Oh!
That's a good pick.
Interesting.
Oh, I think I played with Salty.
Yeah, I played with him before too. It's not bad. I'll be right back.
Windblades and the Dehaka. That sucks for him.
Watching me melt these guys.
Dehaka got a buff. Kira got a... Not Kira. Maya got a buff. Joe was buffed and still hasn't been nerfed.
The Alliance of Bubble! Hell, it's about damn time.
Rhaegar was nerfed and he's still at 62%.
Yeah, his rework was just OP.
especially at this level, because no one, like, killed the totem, they just let the totem live, and the totem's doing half the work. Sure.
Oh, this is gonna be a slaughterhouse. They got nothing.
Hakon Dragonshire, GG.
Yeah, we'll see if this Zagara knows how to use the global, but most likely not.
Most Bronies can't use Nidus.
That's what I mean. It's too many things to keep track of.
What happened?
Oh, we're just talking about how Zagara, let's see if they go Nidus or not.
Oh, they're definitely going Nidus. They gotta.
Well, I mean, even if you don't use Nidus right, it's still powerful.
The Maw right now on Heroes Profiles, specifically in Bronze and Silver, has a higher win rate. Especially if you go to the level 20 one.
Well, Nidus is meant, like, you're supposed to put one behind your tower and one behind a different tower and, like, double soak that way. Assuming you have towers at 10.
No Nazebo today, Rockets?
Oh, no. He's not as good as Azbadan or Zagra right now.
Why did you get me out?
Oh, he's a tricky Zagra. Why is he attacking me at my right from my board?
Coming to the top.
We're supposed to have two or three bottom here.
Okay, global.
The butcher's mid. Goodbye, Zag, bitch. Choose a talent. We're back while Zag's coming back. Should arrive there just a little before him. Oh no, he'll beat me. Forgot he gets a speed boost. Oh, he's probably doing his camp. Oh, there he is. Nice job, Knives. Wish you'd shown up a little sooner.
Got that XP.
Get the XP! No one can.
Oh,
Hopefully Anduin doesn't die.
Aaron's got top.
Lord of Hell never dies. Just as I am out of talk right now.
Butcher's on bottom.
Yeah, no.
We have no reason to engage there. They gotta heal up too. There he is. That was beautiful. Oh, he's on fire with that shit. Look at that. Holy fuck. Two throws right after one after the other. Just boom, boom. Wow, they're gripping up bad. I'm capping three of them every time. There's Butcher who's gonna charge somebody. Don't abandon me! Let me help me escape. Okay, good. I'm good.
Mariner's Marion.
They're coming, Butcher's coming.
We're split.
Okay, we got tents. Bam! Fucking what the fuck? 6 minutes in full! Holy shit! Oh, that wasn't the Butcher. Zag's almost dead again. Look at that health. Get his ass! Get his ass! Excellent strike. Yeah, look who came bottom. Hell yeah, look at this, look at this. Our team's rocking. This game is, like, awesome. Oh, Falling Sword, you son of a bitch. Oh, I almost got another one too, damn. Oh, he's coming back! What the fuck? Oh, I better get out of here, actually. Tongue him! Lick his balls! Get him!
Bob him!
Oh, I missed. Bye bye, Salty. Woo.
It won't be long before the shrines are ready for the taking.
She's gonna use her, nope. She's gonna die too fast to use it, apparently. They're down 3 levels, they're in trouble. I think their Zagra might just be throwing now. I'm not sure. He just seems to be like in the wrong spot.
That's odd. Just get mid.
Yeah, I think we should probably grab this this tank after this. Unless you guys don't think so. Oh my god, that's funny. We can get out, we can back out of this. Oh, this is bad.
Fuck out of here, Zagara.
I got
cut. Yeah. We got in trouble there.
They just let me sit there and minigun.
I mean, as long as their butcher doesn't get meats, we have no reason to even lose a tower, I don't think. I mean, if he gets to meet something pretty scary. 121, though, it'll be pretty tough for him to do. We're coming up on 20s. They're two levels behind. We should be good.
Garrett Garrosh is looking for him right now.
Prepare yourselves, heroes. The shrines will soon
I guess I'm gonna go top and defend that.
Avenge my husband. Earn his power.
Oh, shit,
and destroy
dead.
Your enemies.
Garrosh threw him away from the team and back into his team. I don't know.
Yeah, this might be a little tougher. Let's go around.
You have lost a foe.
Twan is engaging me without any mana.
Fading Butcher down there, though. Nice. Grab it. Oh, fuck. Butcher coming in. Get away from him so he doesn't heal. Come on. Jeez. This fucking tank's just like letting him mark him and hit him. I don't know. Three of them are dead. I'm gonna get our camp. He's gonna try to win mid? Wow. Okay. That's four down. It's easy.
Yeah, but on the mid, though, it seems like you'd want to do it up one of the ends, but I guess that's what we got open to. Yep. Right down the middle.
Only 10 kills.
MVP.
That book guy had like a beef with me. I don't know what his problem was. He was doing fine.
I saw some questionable throws.
I don't know. The two that impressed me were when he saved Tychus, threw him over the wall, and then right after that ended up throwing Varian in that same spot, and Varian died. I didn't see his bad ones. I only saw the good ones. So.
Yeah, I missed his bad ones, too. I saw a couple of good ones. But something happened down in that bottom lane.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, there come deaths. I saw Knives die, and I saw Garrosh die, so something definitely went wrong. But, I mean, they had a Butcher and a Varian, and that's a really good combo, right? Because the taunt and then the stun come right in. But I think he was using taunt on Garrosh too, so it's kind of weird. They actually had a blind on their team. I thought it was going to hurt us a lot more than it did, but it didn't seem to really affect us.
Joanna's blind didn't hit me like once.
That's, oh,
I
wow.
Swear. I was just melting them the whole time.
Wow. I thought she was gonna pop her shield, walk out of there at one point, but she died so fast she didn't even hit D. On the bottom, we were pretty much just right on top of her. She like falling sworded right in the middle of us. I don't know what she was thinking.
I don't think I've played any of these guys. I don't recognize any names here.
A long time ago, I definitely played Jank the Tank. Robo's a maybe. Debo's a maybe. I don't recognize him though. And Krask is a maybe. Doppelbanger. Unless he changed his name, that's a no. Yeah. On our team, I don't recognize those two, but on their team, a few of them.
The Hawker would be great on this map too, and I wouldn't mind.
I don't know what that Yo guy is going to be. It scares me. He's a mix.
Solid band.
Oh, did he just pick Kael'thas as I was banning him? I didn't even see his pick.
I don't think it matters because they had first pick.
The Crusade calls.
Malak Asmo.
Nah, you should lock too, man.
Made it Baylor better for healer lock.
No. Well, there it is. You think that we're gonna need the blinds?
Oh, this is my jam.
I don't like early picking Lili because it's just Anduin's so powerful. Deckard's so strong.
Oh, man.
Tychus time? Yep. You think that guy can tank?
No. I don't know. He might be able to.
I think it's Tychus time. I don't know. It's kind of rough because that Joanna might actually blind you. Are you going to ban Val?
Yeah, I had a feeling of Vala was coming up. I don't know why.
She's a good counter for DW too, though. Well, I don't know. Not really.
It looks like he's going Falstaff, so I'm thinking.
Oh, yeah, so Falstad's not a good pick. We might want to talk to this guy. Fucking budge, Falstad. Jesus, come on, dude. That's a D-dubs. Does Falstad even have a percent damage?
No, but Octanus does.
Oh yeah, it's true.
Ready for action. Octanus is actually a great DW counter.
Yeah, this Yugo guy, he has no clue how this game is played. It's just like showing random heroes right now.
I thought we were going auto attack. I thought he was going auto attack. I would have just picked up Tychus.
Yeah, I think he's like a...
Who?
Oh, they went double bruiser and tank. They won't have a lot of damage. We should be good. Zul's melee, Joanna's melee, Kira's melee. They're melee ball, so... I mean, we'll want to make sure we keep our distance. Otherwise, Deathwing will blow fire all over us, and we'll be body blocked. Hopefully he goes ranged. I don't think Kel's is the oddest pick here, but whatever.
Hey, maybe he's a Kel god, we'll see.
With Zul on their team, he should be able to hit some, because Zul's got to, like, stop to do the shield he does on himself or whatever, or stop to do his ult. Stop to do his melees. So, I mean, he should be able to hit that Q up, or the R off of the ultimate.
Deathwing is free R resets for him.
Yeah,
too.
That should be good too, yeah.
The battle begins shortly, heroes.
What absurd abomination is this?
Gates shall open in 10 seconds.
Are you going for stacks two knives? I don't want to like bust up your stacks either.
No.
Yeah, I have to go top. Zul is already at our fort bottom. I really thought that this guy was gonna work with me on that. But I guess he might not be that good at defending himself as a mage.
Aw, oh, man, I didn't know you were gonna stun him.
Aw, too early. Can't eat those tank shots yet. Oh yeah, just this one, I'm going for the stun.
I'm gonna tell you, someone's not a pro at Kira. He missed like four of those spin around moves right in a row. Yeah, he knew he was gonna be bad though. He is picking stuff totally unrelated to a good call. Just happy he didn't pick another tank or something.
foresee this battle. I would so hate for you to not be the first to harvest enough.
I'll be late. Get the seed.
Win early engage, we need levels now. Oh, we did. But why?
They couldn't get it, we pushed him out really hard. That early damage on DW and he didn't fly. You want me to go top? I'll go top. Let's communicate.
I don't know why they're so close to the top was down there.
Yeah, I'm not sure either. That's a good point. Might want to babysit. Here we go. This guy's AFK. What a piece of shit. Come on. I don't have any mana for this push.
Yo, 15 HP, that's crazy.
That's what you had? Holy shit. Where's our healer at? Is she over here? Oh, she's here again. Can't really tell. First to 10s wins.
They're already here.
It's okay, they can fight it a little bit. Very close on 10s. First kill is gonna get it. I don't have another one to stop him. Yeah, nice, yeah.
Oh no.
I'm dead.
Oh, I'm getting out. They got 10s. That's okay, we can give one. Oh, Lili didn't come. That's why we're fucking screwed.
Yeah, Lili's been camping.
dumbass you lose. We might have to do plan beta early and just like follow this dipshit around if he's gonna do that shit. Four-second subjective. I'm gonna warp back and come back. It's on our side. Hopefully Lily comes to it.
That's a solid maybe.
It is best to retreat for now.
He's totally out of ammo. The tank is so close to dead! I'm trying to cap.
That's actually a good exchange.
Oh, well done. Enjoy the strength of my talents. Choose a talent.
Where's our team at? Are they all mid? We should push bottom and top. Those are win conditions.
I got him middle though. Just some cata pressure.
Sure. Can we get bottom?
Probably.
It looks like they're defending it pretty strongly right now.
Well, then they're good.
Oh, wow. Wow! Wow, he went the wrong way.
Nice.
Three for one objective. Or I guess three for three objectives. I don't know. However you count it. Are we invading theirs? Oh shit. I'm coming. We so strong, I'm not ready for it.
We scale better than they do.
Watch out for that fire. I mean, at 16, that D-dub should become very lethal, but he's the wrong build, so I don't know if it's going to matter. Or he's playing the wrong build. I don't know how he actually built it.
If I had more mana, oh my god.
Bye-bye, dibs. Yeah, let's get back for objective. Hopefully, they see these retreat symbols.
Yeah, I'm out of mana. I gotta go back.
Yeah. Okay, 6 seconds. I'm headed.
Oh my god, what?
Oh my god. I'm actually screwed. Wow, I got wrecked. Please kill somebody who's low health. Please not the tank. Yeah, that one. Get him. Yeah, good. D-dubs, yeah. Get him. Get his ass. Yeah. Not worth the chase. Oh, no. Run back, run back. Get the objective. Don't let Lucio get it. Knives, go help, go help.
Give me vision.
Yeah, fear me. I'm beat him this way.
He's dead. Nice. I'm gonna go to Fent Top.
Oh, poor Kira.
Zul's coming back. You got 30 seconds before Kira's back. You're gonna be outnumbered here in a second. There's a lot of camps, a lot of value we can get on the map.
They're getting there.
Alright, Kira's back in 6 seconds. I'm coming. Our mage is AFK. Our healer's in trouble.
Ours is dead.
Nice. I'm pissed horribly.
Yo, can we just win?
Yeah, we could. Maybe. They got 30 seconds left. We probably should just get that objective real quick. If they had 60-second timers, I think we could have got it right there, but...
Bottom's pushing.
We can steal their camp and win.
Valor suits you, friend.
We'll get pushed out on cooldowns if we're there, I think.
In.
I mean, you can get that beat, probably. Oh, man. Yeah, it seeds in 27 seconds, and we're up 2 talent here, so that should be the win. Alright, so they're really, really bad, maybe. Please, let me kill him. No, he flew. Almost got him.
death delay.
Oh shit, I didn't think about that. Oh, he got it! Wow, nice punch. Yeah, heal me up, please.
I got it down to 36.
Didn't even do damage to it, I just heard it. Took the shield and went down. I just don't have the mana for this fight. back where it was. Alright. We need to regroup before we get wiped out here or something. We did 1% damage! State are welcome. I'm out of man. I'm just struggling here.
I feel a seed germinating. Are you ready for it?
Did they just run away? I think. Oh, okay. Yeah, one of them's going back. Okay.
I will fight all of you right now.
Well, you're not gonna fight Joanna because she's over here fucking around. She's coming up behind you. Oh, cripes. Nice job. What, you got like a Tracer emblem and your Artanis? What's going on there?
He's confused.
Apparently. don't even know what game he's from.
Dude, if he hits 13, he could 2v1 everybody on that team.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I mean, it just seemed like almost all of our heroes could handle two of them at once, almost. I mean, I couldn't. If like Kira got on me too hard, she probably could have killed me, but she never did. Or actually, I think the only time she did, you pushed her off with Mirrodin.
Yeah, they weren't ready for the playmaker right there.
I liked when I was really low on health and you just punched him behind the tower, and I was like, oh, yes, thank you.
Yeah, most underused ultimate there is. I mean, no one goes haymaker in bronze.
Yeah, it's so good too. It just like instantly I was like, I can queue all day now.
I actually messed up my level 7 pick.
Oh really? Well, what's
yeah, my damage would have been higher. With the double strike for the thunderclap.
Oh. What'd you get instead?
The heroic reduction, which just gave me more haymakers to throw, but
oh, still. Nice.
Yeah, and then I think they were confused why they were running so slow, because I picked up Impose and Presence, because I was sick of Lucio.
Yeah. I noticed Lucio didn't really get to play. Like, I would have thought... I thought he was going to sneak back and get the objective while we were all fucking around, but we were able to get back in plenty of time to stop him. So I don't know if he just was a bad Lucio, or if he was leery of your... He didn't know where you were, maybe? I don't know. It was weird that Lucio didn't have more of an impact.
We gotta get you guys up to, like, at least 2 so I can start getting some experience from these wins.
Yeah, it's true. It's true. It's gonna be a while. Knives is gonna be... Knives is probably getting, like, what, 10 points a match? Not even? Might be looking at 30 wins to pull Knives out of Bronze 5. I think maybe 15 for me. Sitting on 52% win rate, though, you'd think that'd be pretty good.
Yeah, but that's a terrible win rate, because I usually just solo queue. I win the important ones, though.
I didn't have to worry about getting all the characters again. I would just make a new account.
Yeah, I think it's like $300 to get all the characters. And then you don't have the star underneath of them, so you're like, oh, fuck.
Oh, man, if I had to go and rebuild this account, I mean... I've got gold now. I just burn on chests, but...
Yeah.
I still wouldn't get rid of it.
Yeah, I wish I had my account.
Almost every skin. I've got 100,000 gold.
Yeah, I was in that boat. I remember that boat. It was such a nice boat.
But just playing Bronze 5, like, if you solo queue Bronze 5, like, there's an 80% chance you're going to get somebody who is just going to be triggered.
It's higher percentage, like, chance than that for you, because I'm in with you.
What's like, why didn't you do this camp? And then they just go on piping the whole game, and you're like, alright, fuck.
Yeah. Yeah, there's no reason to ask why someone didn't do something, I don't think. Like, that's, like, you can ask them to do something or tell them to do something, but it's in the past, it ain't gonna change it.
Well, if you know the characters, like, right now you got Zul'jin, and he's shit with camps. So if he's doing a camp, he's not doing his job. I don't think Asmo can touch camps until late. And
are you kidding? I can do camps right away. You spawn those little guys, and the camps just attack the little guys. You can do camps as Asmodee.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about your hands.
Yeah. I mean, I wouldn't go and do a quad camp right away. Might wait until level 5. I might approach it at 4, I don't know. Like, if the healer died and I knew the healer was going to come back, then I might start it and then just hope that the healer sees me. Okay, so Vala is banned and Raynor is picked.
For the Alliance above all!
Yeah, but he's going Zul'jin, so that's got plenty of race right there.
I really wanted to counter Raynor, but I think I better pick Asmodan.
From order comes justice.
They already banned one of the blinds, and we got Anduin, so... Knives, you want to bust out your Tanis again? That's Swanky, yeah. You know Swanky. I know Tommy Too Toxic, Swanky. I don't know those other guys, though. I'm pretty sure I played with Fans Fan, but I don't remember him.
That name sounds familiar.
Swanky?
I mean, obviously, I've definitely played Swanky. Before.
Yeah, everybody's played Fans Swanky. It seems familiar too. Yeah.
Maybe I think he likes Fans.
Yeah.
What if Tassadar is Hot Fans and Smurf?
No.
I think Fan is streaming right now.
Is he? He's not in bronze, though.
No. He's doing his bronze 5 thing.
I see it. It makes for good content for him.
Yeah, his character is like I's and L's. Fucking troll. I'm pretty sure I spanked Swanky on his alt account earlier. Put him as alt.
They've got no bruiser.
Oh yeah, their team is weird, yeah. They're just hoping that the Raynor is going to do so much damage with Exterminator that they won't have to worry about it. Which is why I'm going to queue on him as much as I can.
Nah, he's totally going ace in the whole watch.
No way, on this map? No.
Oh, it's Swanky. Nah, he knows what he's doing. Alright, never mind. Let's see. Terrible calls. Are we gonna see auto attack Arthas? Yo, I played so much auto attack Arthas in one with it, but once you get up to like silver, it doesn't work anymore.
I remember there was a time when I played Arthas and I was pretty good with him, and I just like. Stopped playing him, and it was a couple years ago, and I don't even remember his talents at all.
Oh, I probably have a couple hundred games with Arthas easily.
This season? Or no, not this season.
What Zerg abomination is this? You fail to amuse me.
We got Siege down there. I'm just gonna lane from the beginning.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a smarter play. The battle begins in 10 seconds. 225 camps. Probably should do the bottom one too.
you got me worried there for a second. I didn't see him moving.
Oh, they're pushing hard.
Yeah, they're all five down here. We're gonna get way ahead on XP. Unless, why is our XP not ahead? Oh my god, oh my god, thank you, Anduin.
Yeah, we need to hug our towers.
Yeah, they put a wall behind me and they exploded me a little. Rainer top? Oh, there he is. I can see this green army man.
Head junk up there.
What? Do I need a junk up there? I got 8 seconds. No, don't worry about it. Just clean it out. I got heroes to dunk on to get more points. Well, never mind, I missed. Fuck. If I hit it, I can. Do a veteran's mark. We didn't get KMs, oh shit.
I got one.
Nice.
That was just awkward. I don't know, it didn't feel good.
Yeah, I thought we were gonna get a Junkrat kill, but I couldn't get a Q on him. Thank you. get to the heart. Let me get to an Anduin. Fuck. Oh, I fucked up. Gonna jump right top.
He's blinded.
Seconds left, they're gonna be on their camp, maybe? I love when they do that. Bring him back, die again.
Poor Raynor.
So bad.
Go back.
Yeah, just you're right there. Touch. Yeah. I gotta do it too. I'm surprised our healer hasn't. Alright, let's use his ult. No, no. No, there it is. Never mind. Fuck, I fucked up. God damn it. I thought I saw it come out, but I think it was a stupid ass little one. Get him! Yeah. I'm surprised it says even as it is. It seemed like they should be losing horribly. Alright, that was my last one. Good games. Was that 4 in a row? 3 in a row? I don't know how many it was.
That's 3.
Nice.
MVP.
Didn't even give me the full point tally. What the hell? I got more points last match. Bullshit. Alright, see you guys.
Yeah, I'm off too.